I am here, aren't I? I don't know, and the camera might be positioned that you could see Mila sitting down here. I'm not sure. No, nope, maybe not. Hello? Am I here? Am I not here? Maybe I'm here. Wait. Where was I? Was I not here? What happened? Hello? That's weird. So I wasn't broadcasting, huh? Bizarre. Hello? I'm puzzled. So I guess it was not on before? Which is fine, because I started early by accident. On accident. I meant to write a clever little tweet about how I was broadcasting, but I clicked the Start Broadcasting Now button, so it gave me the generic message, so I'm a little embarrassed about that. But I guess it was all for the best, because now I'm only on for the last couple of minutes. Okay, so what that means is I am 2 minutes past. My recording says 3 minutes and 23 seconds. But for you guys, it's been 1 minute. So, whoa, it's like we're totally, like, in, like, different dimensions. It's like you're 2 minutes in the past from me, but, like, I'm here now, and it's, like, 2 minutes ahead of where you are. So, like, dudes, if there's, like, like, if the aliens attack me, I mean us, I'll know 2 minutes ahead of you guys. So, like, I can totally warn you, and then you'll have, like, 2 minutes in which you can, like, totally, like, leave the planet. All right. Actually, I've had no medication today of any time, so, of any kind. So, yeah, I have no excuse for that, other than, oh, man, Sweet Chris 2 is having tacos tonight. I'm jealous. I wish I was having tacos. So here we are, back in Bloodborne, good old Bloodborne. Well, that's not a good start. I did one thing off stream, without you guys. So, don't be offended. I'll tell you about physical therapy in a moment. I farmed a little bit. So you can see I have 13 potions and 12 bullets. When I last left off, I had almost nothing. So I farmed a little bit in the main area, that little main alleyway. Not today. That was, sometime over the weekend. So I did that. I leveled up once as a result of that. I added a point to, endurance. Look at the lovely textures. It's just, you know, I normally really don't geek out about graphics. I don't. I'm not. I've always been a little bit of a minority in that respect. Doesn't really do much for me, but this game is quite something. Back situation. Well, it's a two steps forward, one step back situation, which is still progress overall. So that's a good thing. What level am I? Dipshite is level 27. There you can see my stats. 15 insight. Namco, you are on. I'm getting a little bit better, but it's still a bit of a slow process. I've noticed that it gets worse throughout the day. So like I was doing great this morning, went for the afternoon walk with the dog just before I broadcast here, and it was a little bad by the end. As such, I am icing my back. Here's the ice. It's one of these reusable packs. And physical therapy, I'm supposed to. can I repeat the whole thing? Hello, England. I'm going the wrong way. So I'm going to be starting physical therapy soon. I'm going to an osteopath on Thursday, if you know what that is. I kind of don't, but I'm going to one. I think it has something to do with voodoo. Yay! Blood vial. Alright. Scotland. Sorry, that's just, like, not even good. One of my neighbor's kids is going to school in Scotland. Aye. Okay, let's see if we can actually make some progress tonight. Hey, I did one of them running jumps. I never do that. Hey, everybody calm down. I just got started here. Settle down. I'm preserving my bullets. Shite. Ireland. One of my favorites. Not that I play favorites, but I did. My thesis at Berkeley was Joyce, which I'm not bragging about. It's actually a stupid thing to do a thesis in, but I'm a huge fan of Irish literature. Flann O'Brien, one of my favorites. I've read a bunch of Irish thriller writers. And I visited Dublin while I was at PopCap, and I loved it. I saw that there's a patch coming for this game. I think we can all rejoice. Huzzah! That there is a patch that's supposed to deal with the load issues, amongst other things. So, Alemania. Do we have Germany in the house? Third Policeman, awesome book. At Swim Two Birds by Flann O'Brien, one of the funniest novels ever written, and probably in my top three or four of all time. What a stupid thing to do a thesis in, Jeff, if you don't mind me asking. Well, I would say doing any thesis in English literature is probably a stupid thing to do. Because obviously I didn't have a real career because, I'm doing this now. See, my daughter, on the other hand, is doing computer science and business. I mean, thank God she didn't follow in my direction. Especially for what I'm paying in tuition. P.G. Wodehouse. Yes, I do. I do like P.G. Wodehouse. Basically a fan of funny literature. That didn't sound good. Yeah, James Joyce. That's what I meant. Yes, don't follow your dreams. Well, fortunately, my daughter actually got into CS totally on her own because she actually got into... UI stuff, interface design. So, which ties in that she's kind of an arty kid. So it's really tapping into her art stuff. And the business part is, I don't know why she's doing that. She's so not a business person. I think it's just, I don't know why. Because she got in, that's why. Let's not knock her for that. Oh, by the way, I did get to do games for a living. That is pretty good. My daughter's a huge nerd. Huge nerd. And that's probably what I'm most proud of in life, is that my daughter's a big nerd. Likes games, likes all the geeky TV shows I like. Hold on. Sorry, I'm busy here. We'll chat soon. Notice how I'm just nonchalantly wrecking everything while chatting with you. That's how good I am. Okay, alright, right. Oh, so what I was gonna say was I found out recently that my father watches this stream. Sometimes, not all the time. So, he might in fact be watching now. So, hi Dad. I don't know if I've, don't nerdgirls date jock assholes nowadays? Not my kid. My kid is dating a total nerd, so I'm super thrilled about that too. He's a mensch. You can look that up if you don't know what that means. Yeah, I got my cane here. I still need it, unfortunately, while I walk. Anyway, so I probably look older than my dad now with this stupid thing. Hi, Dad. Holy shit! I mean, holy bejeebus. Oh, that's not good. I did see Going Clear. That's somebody about the Scientology documentary on HBO, and yes, I did. And I liked it so much that I signed up. I thought they made a great case for why Scientology was so cool. So, you know, I'm hoping that I too will get to torture people, or maybe be tortured. So I signed up for Scientology. That was a really awesome recruitment documentary that HBO made. So I'm really glad I had the opportunity to watch it. Holy shit! Hello from Rio de Janeiro. What the hell are you doing watching Twitch? You should be out in the sun or drinking pina coladas or whatever you do in Rio. Not watching Twitch. What is this? Look at the time here. I'm totally jinxing it now. But, I've been recording for 14 minutes and 29 seconds as I speak. 2 minutes less than what you have. And, Sao Paulo. Oh my goodness. It's a regular United Nations here today. You know what? We should all just stop playing video games here and solve world peace. We basically have a United Nations here. Here on Twitch. So let's stop playing this game and start. Ah, forget it. Fuck it. Okay. So anyway, I haven't died once yet. I've got almost 3,500 souls. New Jersey! Southside Johnny and Nasberry Jukes, baby. Okay. Okay. This is not going to go well. Somewhere around here. Canada. I say I love everybody. I've got stories about everybody. Mexico, love you. There's nobody I don't love. Except for these guys who are moaning. Texas. Texas is where I'm supposed to be right now as we speak. I would be at Salt Lick Barbecue tonight if I hadn't gotten fucking my back injured like this. So, ooh, look at that. A ladder up. I didn't notice that before. So I would have been at Salt Lick Barbecue probably right now. It's where my coworkers are. Well, fuck. I don't know what that ladder up does, but I'm afraid to go to it. I'm afraid I'm going to die if I go down there. What's the worst that could happen? Oh, sir, there is no shitty location. All our locations are shitty to some extent. Okay, I'm worried about that. Oh, this. Okay. I'm really worried about the ladder. But I haven't seen this before. Ah, fuck it. The worst that could happen is I die. But this is a new ladder for me, I think. Maybe it's not. Oh, great. You idiots. Green! Let's try that again. Jesus Christ. I deserve to die. That would have been a justifiable death. Yeah, Salt Lick Barbecue. That's the restaurant I was going to go to. Okay. What is going on here? Okay, so first of all, That goes down. So that could be a shortcut. Wow, I'm so excited because this is all new to me. What if this is the way up to where that motherfucker is? How old am I? I'm 17. Did you guys see that Hearthstone came out for iPhone today? Oh shit, is that the guy? No, it's not. It's a different guy. Shit, maybe it is the guy. I think that's the guy. That's the guy. All right. Well, now I know where he is. That's actually good to know. That's an okay death, because that's serious progress. Now I know where that motherfucker is who's been shooting at me for the last 3 streams. So now I'm going to take him down. Ah, you got your Porto Pros. Awesome. Well, sure, I have an iPad, so having Hearthstone on the iPhone is a step down. However, it gives me more opportunity to play all the time. I want a faster weapon against that guy. Will my saw blade thingy... He might be impossible. If he turns out to be impossible, then I'll abort and do something else. But for now, I'm gonna give him I'm gonna give him a little of the what for. No problems with my blood pressure. That's the good things I've got going for me. Yoo-hoo! Yeah! Take that, air! Yeah, I'll work on my parrying, with that dude. He definitely looks knockdownable. Yes, Hearthstone drives me crazy, and I've quit more than once. I've uninstalled probably about 3 times since the game launched. But this whole time that I've been injured, I actually did not play, because I thought that would be an awful thing to do, and I wouldn't do anything else. So, but I did just start playing again after basically a 6-week layoff, or break, I should say, not layoff. I wasn't laid off from Hearthstone. But it was good to... and I didn't have to uninstall it. About that power to not play. I'm feeling a little better. Thank you for asking. But anyway, I started playing this. You know why I really stopped playing? Besides being totally frustrated all the time with Hearthstone and rage quitting, I was bored with all my decks. So I decided to play a new class. This time, this month. So I've made a couple warrior decks, which I never really played before. Really? Is my mic cutting out? Shit. Let me know if that's better. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. That better? Better? Okay. I took off the little Holy shit, pay attention. Pay attention, green! Not better. Fuck. Not better. Damn it, you... Okay, shit. Whoops. Oh no, not this again. Oh shit, it's this again. I'm just checking. Last time I had weird controller problems. Okay. Yes, I absolutely love Counterspell. One of my favorite cards in all of Hearthstone. I'm looking for the little thing. I can't find it. I took off the little condom, mic condom, that goes at the end of this thing, because I thought, you know, maybe that would help the sound. And now I can't find it. Hopefully it doesn't matter. No, this is a regular old controller. Regular old PlayStation controller. I've got a backup ready and charged in case this one fucks up again. I'm sure it's not actually called a mic condom. I just didn't know the technical term. Alright. Here we go. Run! Like the wind! Okay. Shite! Yay! I'm definitely gonna play or try GTA 5 on the PC, absolutely. I do have it on the PS4, so... But I might double dip. I'll be honest with you, though. I'm more of a fan of, for whatever reason, Rockstar's non-GTA games. I'm more of a fan of those than I am of GTA. Not that I don't like GTA. I acknowledge the greatness of it. But I really loved Red Dead Redemption. That was my favorite game that year. I loved Bully. And I got a couple problems with GTA. Whoops. Uh-oh. Not looking good. Look out. Look out, green! Shite! Table tennis fan. Yeah. I had a ping pong table growing up. Oh, fuck! I forgot! Shit, you fucking son of a bitch! Oh, well. All those souls are blood echoes. Down the toilet! So that was like 4,000 I'd earned before, so those are all gone. Eh, what's that? One level. Easy come, easy go. All right. I gotta start paying attention to this game. I'm talking too much. No more talking. At all. Starting... Starting... Shit. I can keep talking while this goddamn load screen. Oh, thank you. You read my columns in the early 90s. That was a long time ago. I was only a young old man back then. Well, that was those were fun for me to write. Thank you for remembering them. Still loading. Okay, starting. No talking. Starting now. I didn't say no whistling, so I can whistle. And that talking just there didn't count, nor did that. Okay, I'll answer that question. Why did I stop writing? Only because I had to get a real job. Not because I didn't want to. If I could have stayed in the press, I would have, and I would have still been writing today, probably. So. Okay. Now I'm back to not talking. Starting now. Oh gosh, first green speak. Might have been 97. It could have been 96, but I think you're right. I think it was 97. My first green speak was actually on the CD-ROM that came with the magazine. At first, the magazine didn't want to give me a column because I was too new. So they let me write they let me write the first columns that were only on the CD-ROM that came with the magazine. But I guess people liked it, and so they just moved it to the magazine. And the rest is history. Yeah, I do. Well, I haven't done any creative writing lately, but I've done some. I wrote a play with a friend of mine a few years ago, which was performed, a comedy. Yeah, I've done other things. The Kickstarter magazine I was supposed to be a part of. Well, it still exists. It's called Retro. And I ended up not really being able to contribute because shortly after that I got my current job and it made it harder for me to do that kind of thing. Not impossible. Actually, the only real reason I'm just a lazy fuck. Everything else is just excuses. Okay. I mean, let's be honest. Yeah! The play, is it available to read? I think the website is still up, which is not answering your question. And I know it was filmed. And it really seeing it filmed. Yes, you could stay lazy. That's my promise to you. It's a good way to live. The best way to experience the play that my friend and I wrote, it would be to see it live because the actors were so fucking funny and they made it so much better than what we wrote. I couldn't even really believe it. It was astonishing. It was really astonishing to see like actual actors reading our words. Which I know is something that my friend Gary Whitta actually has been able to really experience, as opposed to the amateur production I did. He is a real writer with incredible, an incredible, amazing success story right now. But still, in my low key way, it was awesome to have our words performed. Uh-oh, ruh-roh. Well, I had to root against Coconut Monkey because he was our rival. Now, the prudent thing to do would be to go back and level up. Of course, then it means we have to do all this all over again. Damn it. You're still waiting for a giant bomb to announce me as the new hire. I'm probably over the age limit for giant bomb. Yes, Gary Whitta also wrote Book of Eli. He and I were both editors-in-chief of rival computer gaming magazines, PC gaming magazines, and he went on to write the new Star Wars movie, and well, here I am. Yeah, I realize I was poisoned a little too late. Gotta watch my stamina. I'm kind of sucking on the stamina today, as it were. Logan Decker's a nice guy. All the PC gamer guys are super nice guys. Were and still are. It's funny we had a rivalry at the time, but because that's what happens in the magazine biz. But actually, all those guys, I love them a lot. Rob Smith, Dan Morris, Gary Whitta, Dan Stapleton, all friends of mine. Okay. Now I've got 5,300. I really should be going back, but on the other hand, I made it all this way, right? You know? And then I'll have to do all this again. Fuck. The choices. Life is hard. Gary Whitta doesn't have to make these kind of choices. Ah! Hi, behind you. Stamina green. Stop hitting me! Alright. So. The question now is... Yeah, it's only one level, I know. It's not really that big a deal. It's just that I've already lost like 6,000 since I started streaming. Boom! You're right. One measly point. I wish that door would open. I don't know why. I just wish it would. I feel like my life would be better if that door opened. Okay, so there's a couple things to note here. One is, I was just going to say, that guy I've never aggroed. I was about to say that. And in fact, I just did. So, where is he? Shit. God damn it. I want him to come down here. I don't want to go over there. I feel like I'll get shot. Alright. Whoop! Oh, you motherfucker! Come down! Where is he? Can't shoot me from there. Oh, look at this. What a fucker. Get over here! Hey, 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 don't be dissing people. No dissing. You could diss me. Don't diss other people. I only keep up with Jen Frank via Twitter. Come on, you pissant. Get over here. Fucking guy. Look at that! He healed! What a motherfucker. I hate this guy. All right, do I have Molotov cocktails? Shit. What an asshole. This guy's an asshole. Oh my god, he's going back over there. I am kind of a potty mouth. I'm sorry. I hate this guy. God, I'm not going over there. Fuck you. Oh my god. What a dick. Is he gonna heal again? No, he's not. Okay. Oh my god. Ha ha! That's a little better. Not great. Can I go over there without getting shot at now? Bone marrow ash. Ooh. I gotta check that shit out. Alright, I'm not going any further in there. Because I think I'm gonna get shot. Okay. Let me see what that's all about. Bone marrow ash. Additional medium that strengthens Quicksilver bullets. Ooh. Loverly.
Yeah. Alright. Let's ascend the ladder. I'm gonna try to see if I can do a visceral attack on this motherfucker. I'm nervous. I'm gonna be so happy if I can kill this guy. I'm not gonna assume that I'm going to. One needs to be mod. Actually, let's take a look around for a minute as I stall. I could bone and level, but. Whoops! Oh shit! Oh shit, he staggered me! Motherfucker! Oh! God damn it! Jesus Christ. Okay, that guy's hard. That guy is difficult. I kind of hope that I get my Blood Echoes back from somebody else and not him. Because if I do, then I won't go back after him and I will bone home. I'm kind of interested in streaming Witcher 3. So much to stream, so much to play. If only I could have an injury so all I had to do was sit around and play games. Yeah, I know, I almost knocked him off. I totally want to do that. Knock him off. Okay. I could just run. But, I did like the other Witcher games. Yes, indeedly doodly. I don't think I finished either one, but I liked them. Keep shooting him. I know. After I shot the guy the first time, I sort of never recovered. I know. I was on the defensive until I died. Oh boy. Had everybody like Game of Thrones? I thought it was good. Who's next? Uh-oh, somebody's texting me. I hope it's not important. It's my boss. He's on vacation in Aruba, and he's still on our work messenger system. Dude, get off and enjoy your vacation. Come on. Yeah, I'm doing a little better in general. Still up and down. By the time it gets to this point of the day, evening, my legs start to lose it a little bit. So, but it was a good day most of the day. I'll get there. Shit. Stamina green! Take that! Dead person. Alright. Ah! How's the libido? My libido is a little bit irrelevant at this point. Okay. That's why I'm reading lots of comic books again. So it's just like the libido, nothing I could do about it. So I can read superhero comics to compensate. Oh, shut up. Stupid yelling monsters. Like I want to hear it. I got my own problems. That guy needs some glasses. Okay. All right. Follow me, boys. Did I start reading any of the new DC books? New as of what? Meaning what? Because they're new, like, every... I mean, I haven't read that yet. I'm afraid of events. You know what I mean? Everything's gonna be different. Okay. Come on! Whoops, where are you? Yeah, there you are. Multiversity, I've thought about reading that, so it's good, huh? I do like the Grant Morrison. Okay, still alive, down to 9 potions. Gonna be 8 in a second here. These guys aren't really forthcoming with the potions. God damn it. Yeah, I did read Cerebus. I gave up on it. The first couple of the phone books, as they were called, were amazing. But I gave up, as he just got too up his own ass and got super misogynistic. Stray Bullets, I read all that. I am reading Saga. There was another one in there, Irredeemable. I did read that. I guess I've read a lot of comic books. Shit. I could have been reading something, you know, I could have been doing something useful with my life. Okay. Video games, comic books. What a fucking low life I am. Alright. So. Alright, so I've been there, and I know what lies that way. How do I like Borges? Well, Borges. I did read Why the Last Man, yep. I've read Ficciones. Okay. Shit. Yes, High Society is about where I lost it on Cerebus, Mary Prankster. Whatever the one after that was, I read, and then I gave up. But for a little while there, Cerebus was kind of genius. But then he turned into a complete idiot. Okay. Well, I'm probably going to die here. If I die, that means I've given up, I've got 3,200 here. I've got like 6,000 up top, and I lost 2,000 before. I don't know why I'm counting. Who actually gives a shit? I would actually just like to get the things and then get out of here. Oh, Church and State. You're right. That's what I... Church and State 1 and 2. Those were awesome. And then it sucks. You're right. That might have done it. Did I get him? I think I did. I think that dipshit is dead. He's dead. Yeah! Oh, shit. That was so, like, almost anticlimactic. What the fuck? I completely, I guess I cheesed him, but, hey, he was shooting me, so, you know. X quit and reload to get the item? Wait, what? Really? Was that some sort of, like, trick? Quit, reload. Log out and log back. Everyone's saying close and reload. Okay. Oh, because he fell off, right? Go back to the main menu. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, I guess I'll do that. Okay. I gotcha. So I'm gonna quit and reload. I hear what you're saying. Okay, exiting game. Bye. I don't know if I'll still be streaming. I might not be. You don't think I deserve the items? Hey, he was cheesing me. He was shooting me. He would have shot me off the wall. Why can't I shoot him off the wall? I only responded to his bitch move with my own bitch move. You are welcome. So was I streaming this whole time? Or did I quit? I think I was still on, wasn't I? Silky smooth stones, I remember. Lore-wise, he's a nice guy. The guy who's been shooting at me for the last three streams? Fuck him. Yay. Oh, yeah, baby. Well, I don't know what that was, but let's go check it out. Yeah. Did I pass it already? No. Oh, it's over here. I know. So, what, is this something, looks like it's going to do something for me at the workshop. Yeah. Nice. Okay, now I got a bone home. Because I don't want to die. Of course. Oh, I could have got some dialogue? How would I get dialogue from him? He was shooting at me. So I don't want to push my luck here, but I do want to see one thing. Right. Decent ladder. Oh. Okay, now I think I could actually go up here without getting killed. Oh, alright, somebody just told me. It doesn't matter, because now I've done it, so it's too late. I guess if I killed the boss first, I could have come back, and then that dude would have been friendly. Somebody coming after me? Sure sounds like it. Yes. Oh well. Whatever. It's more satisfying to kill him. I don't want to be friends with somebody who's shooting at me all the time. Yay, a pebble! Okay. What else is going on around here? Is that a shortcut or is that bad? Whoa! God! Scared the shit out of me. I can't tell if that's death or... I don't think it's death. They wouldn't do that, would they? Of course they would. Could just be a shortcut. I don't know. Whoops! Whoa! Any more down here? Ooh. Stuff! Boom! Alright, I will jump off that ledge. If I don't die, if I do die, I guess I'll just come back here. If I don't die, then we'll see what we can see. Okay, here we go. Ow! Ow! Alright, I'm not dead. Ow! Okay. Where are we? Ooh. That looks like a treasure chest. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. Great. How many of them are there? Fuck. Run away! Run away! Uh-oh. I led myself into a dead end. Two bullets. These guys. They got nothing on me. So I shouldn't get cocky. Hey, I didn't know Henry Rollins had a podcast. Have I gotten better? Maybe. You would like to think I would after all this time. I feel like I have Molotovs and I forgot to equip them. Yeah! Shit! And then what was the deal with the, Oh, that was a great shot. Why don't I try to burn the treasure chest? You can see why I never played baseball. Yeah, I know I have the lantern. And I have the music box. I'm assuming that that probably is of no use to me now. I think I gotta go back and talk to the little girl, don't I? I haven't been back to talk to her since I killed her dad. Yay! Oh my god, 6 blood vials. Thank you, Jeebus! And... Wait, the fire paper is not zigzags? Then who cares? I do have a torch. I just don't know how to use it yet. I have a torch and a lantern. I have the torch. It's something. Okay. I got a lot of them. A lot of them bloodstones. Alright, let's see what else we got in this area. Of note. Something is crawling around here. I know I gotta go up the steps, probably. Or stairs. Or what have you. Take that, fiend! Right item. Okay, so the lantern is there. So then what do I do to use it? Yeah, and then I have that hip light, too. What's going on? Why can't I use these things? I gotta figure that out. Let me take care of this guy first. That's one part of the interface I haven't figured out yet. Oh, jeez. Get up! Get up! Oh my god, could I miss more? Answer, not really! Poison. How am I enjoying Daredevil? I'm embarrassed to say I haven't even finished the first episode yet. Forward R2. Oh wait, that, I know what you mean. That. Yeah, I gotta learn that. You're right. I mean, I can do it when there's nothing coming at me. No, I'm gonna like Daredevil. I didn't finish it because I just had other things to do. That's all. There we go. I mean, not other things to do. Other things to watch. I have a backlog. That's what I'm trying to say. I can't speak. I will watch Daredevil, and I'm sure I'm gonna love it. Okay, I got my hip light going now. I don't mean my hip light, like the light is... Yay! Rifle. Bullshit. I got some blood axe.
Moon hangs low, and beasts rule the streets. Are we left no other choice than to burn it all to cinders?
I don't know. I just feel like sound is real bad. All right. I don't know what to tell you. Okay. Oh, it's good now. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to plug the mic in and out. Maybe that helps. What did I think of the Better Call Saul ending? It was heartbreaking, but great. That's my opinion. Okay, let's see what I picked up here. I picked up a few things. First of all, let's see. I got a weapon, I think. Yeah, rifle spear. A trick weapon. Simple firearm and spear. Interesting.
Answer me these questions, three.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, the ending was not... The ending of Better Call Saul was not as good as the episode before that. The second-to-last episode, also called the penultimate episode, was amazing. So, you could say that the ending was a little bit of a disappointment. Oh, look at that. That was a little circle I made. I gotcha. Okay. I see. Okay, I think I am not going to bone it. Because I want to save my bones. The episode about Mike was unbelievably heartbreaking. And I think one of the best, definitely one of the best episodes of of Better Call Saul, for sure. Yeah, I know there's a ladder there, but I forget where it takes me. And I'm too unadventurous to go back. Okay, now I can just, like, freely go through here without worrying that that motherfucker is gonna shoot at me, because I killed him! Something's still lurking around here. 1 hour and 4 minutes, kids. Oh, really? The ladder takes me back to the lantern? Well, shit. Now you tell me. Oh, well. I like the scenic route. Death? That looks like death. Okay. I have done it. All right. There. Uh-oh. Shit. How'd I miss that guy the first time? Yeah, I just haven't gotten to Daredevil. And part of the reason is just because I know I'm going to end up just, like, binging it as soon as I watch it. So I need to set aside some binge time. Yeah, I'll try the new stuff when I get over to the Hunter's Dream. I'll admit to you guys, though, I'm not afraid to admit it. I totally like Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. now, and I'm looking forward to watching it tonight. It got really good in the second season. If you gave up on the first season and you're like, dude, what? Like, have you no taste at all? Aren't you embarrassed to say that out loud? It got way better. Way better. It's like they realized themselves how shitty the show was and said, oh my god, we have a Marvel show on TV. What the fuck are we doing with this bullshit? Let's make a good show instead. Curtin, actually, the penultimate episodes of Breaking Bad tended to be the best shows. Okay, so I'm going to level... Hey, wait a minute. Oh, there she is. Okay. Yeah, once they added all the Inhuman stuff to Agents of the S.H.I.E.L.D., it got really good. That's not really a spoiler, I don't think. Yeah, okay, but I'm going to just check out all my options before I actually commit to any purchasing. Okay, the rifle spear I can level up. I could actually level up, interesting. Okay, then blood gems. Again, not actually buying anything, so no need to freak out. $1.6 strength scaling plus 7. Huh, interesting. So these are new, the physical attack up. That's kind of good. And then what was the other one? That I got a lot of these. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, baby! I'm going for that one. Okay. Alright. So that didn't cost me anything. That's what I like. Free. Okay. So, before I deal with her... Let's see what else we got. Oh, I didn't know I could I did not know I could equip two gems. Did not know that. Thank you. Okay, let's see what we got here. Look at that. We've got new Molotov cocktails. Exploding Molotov cocktail that is thrown behind. What does that mean? Does that mean, like, as I'm running away, I can toss a Molotov behind me? That's kind of convenient, especially for a coward like me. Okay, so there's that. So that's new. I could get more of those of the bones, but I'll level up first. Let's see what else we got here. Key to the gate of the Grand... 10,000. Kirkhammer, stake driver. I could get the Kirkhammer, but I want to level up, though. Let's see what else we got. Looks like we got new pistol options, I think. Or no, just one. Tire. So that looks like the only... not a whole lot opened up there. I didn't check out the stake driver. Steak. Looks like a fun weapon. Okay, let's go level. If there's anything left, then we'll deal. Wonder what happened to the old dude in the wheelchair. He's abandoned me.
Ah, welcome home, good hunter.
Thanks.
I must have drifted off.
You must have.
What is it you desire?
Well.
Very well, let
me Okay. Start. Alrighty then. I'm gonna get... probably just two levels out of this. I'm going to be a little shy of three, except I can do the do. All right, here we have Vitality. I might as well put that at an even 20. Oh, shit, I can't even level up twice? Man, shit's getting expensive. Oh, no, I can. Durr. Oh, okay, I see. So Vitality... I think I want to do endurance too, because I'm still sucking on the endurance. Plus, it really does a lot for, yeah, okay. All right, so vitality and endurance, I am confirming. That puts me up to level 29. I don't know if that's, like, around average for this, where I am in the game. I don't know. Maybe I'm way ahead. I don't know.
Farewell.
Why are you asking? Oh, wait, you're not. I'm asking. Why am I asking? Who am I talking to? What the fuck is going on? Okay. I don't think this is going to get me anything. You know, I'm going to go back to what's-her-face and with the brooch. Oh, that was it? I thought I had two of them. Shite. Scheiße! Okay, 3,200. Oh, I didn't put the suit on already. Thank you, I meant to. I think I've been... Have I been using the blunderbuss or the pistol? Which one have I been using? Sure seems like the pistol's a lot better. I don't know. Maybe I'll save these for the blunt weapon. Since I hate to... Alright. Okay. Anyway, I use both guns. Okay. Yeah, I can repair. I've still got money to burn. Ugh, yeah, I've seen Pink Flamingos. Don't remind me. Okay, the only thing I can't store the music box. Interesting. So maybe there's still a second use for it. Oh, right, I should apply the second gem. Thank you! Okay, hold on. Blood imprint 1. I see. Okay. Okay. I've got a lot of things that all do the same thing. I should sell some of these. Okay. Have I seen Pink Floyd? Not in real life. Sadly, I never got a chance. And now I wouldn't want to. Unless they brought back... Unless they all played together. I don't want to see Pink Floyd without Roger Waters. That's just how I am, okay? Alright. 3,000. I still haven't tried on the new armor. I don't know why. I could look awesome in it. I could buy the Kirkhammer. I could just save it. Let's try on our new clothes. Okay, guys? Clothing party. I didn't get a new hat. Charred hunter garb. What's it doing here? Less thrust. Everything's a trade-off in this game. There's no definitive armor set, which is kind of good. So what's the difference? All looks alike. I mean, really? Did anyone really notice a difference there? Alright. The fuck are we doing? Let's go play. Come on! Alright, I'm, oh, you know what? Why don't I just, I could just play some, I could just buy some vials. Nah. Or bullets. I'll buy bullets. Ah, fuck it. I'll buy. Yeah, I'll just. Let's just use up all my money. I mean, my blood vials. I mean my blood echoes. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Change characters? Hell no. This is Dipshite. The one and only. Okay, back we go. What? Oh. Old Yarnum. Let's go back to old Yarnum. 1 hour and 20 minutes we're at here. I could play for 2 hours, I think, safely without doing permanent damage to my spine. You know, now that Hearthstone's out on iPhone, I could probably get a game in while this is loading. Let's see. Let's see how far I could get in a match, and I'll just leave the other guy hanging once this actually starts. You guys don't mind if I do that? That's not rude, is it? If I do something else while I'm waiting for this bullshit here? Oh, we're back. Okay. All right. Let's find new things. Let's do new things here. I've got new things to do. And I do not have to worry about that fucking gunner. Thank God. Hated him! Titan Souls? I don't even know what that is. What is that? Is that another a Dark Souls game? Is the sequel to Bloodborne out already? That was funny. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I know it's not a Souls game. I just don't know what it is. Come on! Ooh, that sounds good. Oh, it's an indie game. I see. You know what I really suck at? You think I suck at this? I really suck at Axiom Verge. Lame. It's so lame when the enemy hits me. I wish the game didn't do that. This game would be so much better if they didn't, if the enemy didn't, like, bullshit attack you while I'm trying to do stuff. Well, somebody just texted me. Hope it was nobody important. Eh, it's just my wife. Just kidding. What did she say? Uh-oh. I'll be right with you, people. Jesus! Sorry, sorry there, wifey. Okay. So my wife's single. Okay. All right, here we go. Boy, it's like a whole new, it's a whole thing here without the, whole new thing without the gunner. It's a whole new world.
Can't catch me. I'm faster than you. Over here. Try this. Whoops, where'd I go?
I float like a butterfly. Really? I passed a ladder?
What?
What clothes am I using? Oh, the ladder. Oh, that ladder. That's right. I forgot. I totally forgot I could take the ladder. I could still take the ladder. I guess it's too late. Might as well just kill these guys. Butter. Have I ever actually been down that ladder? Let's go back. Maybe I've never actually used it. I probably never have. Because I already... Because I died all the time. Where am I? Hello? Mommy. Oh, I went out the wrong way. Okay. Right. That's not the way. This is the way. Really? I've been down there? I don't know if I picked up everything I needed to pick up, though. What if there's like a... What if there's like a stray item that's like the most awesome item in the game? Gosh, this is pretty around here. Okay, I mean, it's ugly, but it's pretty. You know what I mean? Here we are. Okay, so now I gotta find the ladder because I don't want to fall. Ladder! Yoo-hoo! Oh wait, this is just that, I know where this is. Wait, I missed it again? Isn't it here? Oh, I did... Wait. Did I miss it again? I thought it was at the end of this... I thought it was here. Wasn't it here? That looks like a ladder. Oh, I see. Oh... Oh, I get it. Holy shit, I never even noticed that before. Well, I'll be dipped in shit. Okay. Huh. Good lord. Okay, so I've been here. I have been here. Right. So there was nothing mysterious and secret that I missed. Okay, so that is that way. There's that ladder up to that dude. Okay. I finished Dark Souls 2 in that I got to the end game screen. Yes. Did I do all of the bosses and side quests and all that? No, I did not. Okay, I determined before that that's not death, but I already went that way. So I'm going to go the other way. What am I trying to achieve in Bloodborne? Nirvana. Do we have to achieve? Do I have to want to achieve something?
I'm just doing this, you know, I'm just chilling.
Good lord. Sneaky bastard.
Alright. Oh. Sure, a lot of moaners in this game. A lot of people moaning. Fucking babies. Okay. Oh, I opened a shortcut. Oh, yeah, right. I totally did. When you're right, you're right. You're right. Yep, you're right. You're right. I got it. Right. I hear ya. Yep, I opened this. I remember. Thank you! Thank you! So now I'm here. Wherever here is. Alright, I got two ways to go. There's that way, and then there's this way. That way? Or this way? Which looks better? A? Or B? I'll show you that again. A? Or B? Okay. I'll try this way. Hello? Nurse Mila's chilling right now. She's sleeping upstairs. Oh boy. I'm hearing things. I've awakened some enemies. Oh boy. Much visceral attacks this stream. In fact, I think it's safe to say I haven't done any. Which would pretty much be zero. Is that the way I came? No. Alright, I'm all disoriented here. Get a grip, Green! Okay. Alright, that's the way I came. Okay. So, this is a new way. A whole new way. I found another way to go. This is in case any new viewers are coming in right now. I'm going to start streaming like that, like singing, just to chase them away so that it can just be us, you know? All these sort of Johnny-come-latelys joining the stream now because it's the hip thing to do. We'll see just how much bullshit they could put up with me before they tune out. A whole new stream. Alright. Okay. Hello? This would be an awesome... If I was the From Software designers right here, I would have like 100 enemies like jump down right now. You know? Like Serious Sam. My god, that scared me. What the fuck? There is something. Okay. That scared me. Nope. Fuck. Hurts so good. Whoops. My god. Get a grip. That was a repeat of what I just did. Oh shit!
God damn it. Hold on, I'm not ready for you yet. Okay. All right. Now quit interrupting me. Could I sing something from the Music Man? Oh, we got trouble. Right here in River City. How was that? And that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. I know the musicals. I know my musicals. That's no reason to doubt my masculinity. I'm very masculine. Okay, that's the way I came. Something from Monty Python. Gary, Indiana, Gary, Indiana. I could totally do Monty Python all day. Each of course. Hey, I'm not taking requests. What do you think I am? Some kind of performing monkey? Oh, a door. Oh. Ooh, two bloodstone shards. Oh. Welp. I'm opening a door, kids. I'm a little scared. Let's do it. Are you ready? I'm going to hold my cane just in case. This is my security cane. Ah, fuck. What a letdown. Shit. All that buildup for fucking nothing. Stupid game. What a piece of shit. 1 star. I'm just checking. I didn't read what the thing was. Okay. Okay. I'm getting a call from someone in San Francisco. I don't know who they are, so they can get lost. Who could it be? Who could it be now? I really wish they'd stop with the ringing. Is that a door? Okay. All right, so, I guess I'm at a dead end. I guess I'm at a dead end right now. I can't open that door. I don't think there were any other doors or any other ways to go. Right? Didn't I go this way? Maybe I didn't. Oh. Hold on. This is new. Giant bomb with a job offer. Well, I might have fucked that. Okay. Ah! Mommy! Nope. Phew! Alright, okay, so not a dead end. Let's just go back. Let's make sure I'm not missing any crucial doors. What's with that thing? This is not good. Hey, From Software, can you do something about this? That doesn't look very good. Oh boy. There's a lot of different ways to go here, so, shit. Phew. I don't think Giant Bomb's gonna call me. Sad face.
Okay. See, there's multiple ways to go. I'll come back. Don't you worry. I'm going to go back. I'm going to go up that staircase. I just want to see what I can see. To see what I could see. Okay, well, this may be a dead end.
Beast blood pellet. Whoa! Hello!
Try to ambush me, motherfucker. He was talking shit about my blood... Jeff Gerson was talking shit about my bloodborne skills? Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to have a bloodborne showdown. Mano a mano. Gerstmann versus Green. Jeff v. Jeff. Let's check out what that pellet is. Shit. Where's my pellet? Okay, let's go back up that staircase. I'll deal with my pellet later. Oh. Am I going the wrong way? Oh, it's a consumable. I got it. So I guess I should... Duh! Oh, it was the second thing? I was looking for it lower down. What the fuck is... Good lord. Okay. Well, that's not the right way. That was not the right... Let me get back to where I was going. I got myself all disoriented. I gotta figure out where I am. I'm completely discombobulated. Okay, this is that room. Right, okay. Yep, okay. Right, got it. That's the door I can't get through yet, the gate. So I was going this way. Okay, alright. And then I believe that the staircase I wanted was... to the left. I think it's in that building right there. I mean right up here. I mean right in here. To the right. Your left. Okay, here we go.
Yoo-hoo! Is anyone home? Candy Graham.
Okay. Yay, another blood shard. I'm collecting a lot of shards tonight.
Ooh. Hello?
There's got to be something bad. I'm not just going to let you open a door without any consequences.
Mommy?
Okay, before I go up the stairs, let's see what's this way. Anything? No. Alright. Oh my goodness. That is one creepy ass noise. Oh boy. All right, so if I was From Software, at the top of this ladder would be the resurrected Gunner who I killed early in the stream, and he would just like shoot me dead like right here at the top. That's what I would do. This is like the beginning of the level. That's what that is. I recognize it. I totally do. So I don't want to go over there yet. Because then... oh yeah, that totally is. Oh, awesome. Okay. But I don't want to do that because... Then I have to... I can't go back up that way, right? I can't... Yeah, I can't climb up there, can I? Doesn't look like it. Looks like I'm committing once I jump down there, so let me not do that. Because I didn't finish climbing up that other staircase. So I can? Oh, I can go back up? Okay. I did not know. Oh, I can go down using roots. You subscribe and you know thanks. Unsubscribed. I didn't know that you subscribed. I'm sorry. Thank you for subscribing. I don't have any, like, notice on here that goes, somebody subscribed. So, if you've subscribed to this, stream, either today, a year ago, or whenever, thank you for subscribing. I'm not one of those people who has, like, a, you've got another subscriber thing on my screen. So, my apologies. No offense intended whatsoever. I love you. Okay, so that was that. That's as far as that goes. Oh, he didn't subscribe. Oh, well, I take back my thanks then. Negative thanks to you, sir. Minus thanks. Unthanks. Okay, no one told me where to find the shortcut. Or if they did, I wasn't reading it. You know, I don't really want spoilers, but truth be told, whenever I look over, if I see anybody, like, talking about what I should do, I glance away quickly so I don't see it. Because I don't want the game spoiled at all. That would be, that'd be no fun for me. I've appreciated occasional hints when I'm stuck, you know, or questions about, like, interface stuff, like when I'm going, like, how do I equip the blah blah? Those are cool. That I don't mind. I would say we don't need to haphazardly start banning people that spoil in chat. I'm okay with warnings, though. I'm okay with warning, like, a, you know, a scolding and a warning. Whoops. God damn it. So once again, if you subscribe to me, thanks. Yay for subscribing. You know I'm not actually doing any of this for money or whatever. 'Cause I'm made of money. I'm doing it just because I like to do this 'cause it's fun. Alright. Have I heard of SIG 66? Is that a band? Okay. A
Okay, here comes the rules. Why not just do as most other streams and have a 3-foot-long page with how we should all behave? Good idea! I'm going to do that before the next stream. I'm going to have a long set of rules just so all you fuckers behave like you're supposed to and bow down before me. I have gotten a little bit of ad revenue. It boils down to kind of like peanuts. But those peanuts have allowed me to, Oh, he's a really cool old guy who plays guitar. Nice. I don't like rules. I'm from Berkeley. Fuck the man. It looks like a new area here. I'm scared. The money I've gotten like less than 3 digits is how much I've made streaming in since over a year and a half ago. And I've used those to buy comic books on PayPal. Oh, that's cool. He showed up on Giant Bomb. All right, I'll check out. What's his name? Sig something? Sig 66. Cool. All right. Oh, 3 cold-blooded dudes. Something's coming at me. What I really should do, now that I think about it, is any money that I make, I should, I should donate to charity. And actually, that is the only rule. The only rule is don't be a dick. That's the one and only rule in the stream. Don't be a dick. If you have to be a dick, you know, you can be a dick to me. I can kind of take it. Don't be a dick to anybody else. Unless they're being a dick, in which case you can be a dick back. Don't be the alpha dick. That's the one and only rule on this channel. Don't be the alpha dick. Right, and no spoilers. Am I actually handicapped? No, I'm not. I have a spinal injury right now, so I'm temporarily handicapped. So the answer is no, I am not. But I've been on my back for 5 weeks now. So yeah, and I'm poisoned. Not anymore. This is kind of a neat little area here. I mean, let's face it, this whole game just looks great. I think I've explored it all fully. Yeah, so I've been flat on my back for 6 weeks. I'm going to start physical therapy, I hope, later this week. Next week at the latest. Take that! Alright. Is this new? Yes, I have seen... Oh, have I... You know I've seen Unbreakable, yeah. Okay. I'm the number one Bloodborne streamer right now. Yay! I don't know what to do with that information. I guess I'll feel like a big man. Oh my god! It's a boss! Oh, fuck. Okay. In one, I guess. Where am I? Okay. Blood-starved beast. Why can't I? Okay, there we go. Shite! Thanks, JNDM. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh boy, that's not a good start. Not a good start! Good lord. Scared the shit out of me. 3 vials. Damn. Oops! Misjudged that dodge. That was a gimme. I wanted him to feel less bad. It's probably heal. Do something already. Uh-oh. I laughed too soon. Get up! Oh. Well, look at that! That's pretty good for a first run. Almost halfway on the first run. I could have done worse. Oh, was I poisoned? That could have gone way worse. Way worse. For a first time. Usually the first boss, I die from poison. Okay. So I'm going to put poison in my little quick thing there. But hey! Okay, we're at 1 hour 54 minutes. So I've got about 6 minutes to go. And then I should really, really do the right thing. And, quit at that point. Thank you. Yeah, that was a pretty good first run. For me. Maybe not for, you know, somebody who was not geriatric and with a bad spine. Just pointing those two things out. I do need to farm some vials. Actually, you're right. I can't really do another boss run till I do that. Of course, if... yeah, I gotta farm vials, which isn't really the most fun stream thing to do. One thing I want to check here, if this guy's a big poison dude, I should wear my biggest poison resist armor, which I might already be doing. Nope, I'm not. Okay, so that'll... Yaha! Okay, well, that would have helped a lot. Okay, so I'm going back to that stuff. So that'll help a little bit for next time. I think it's safe to say that we probably won't be doing another boss run here, given that I have 1 vial. But... Eh, what the fuck? Let's just... we won't do the boss again, but maybe I can farm just by going this way. He says, knowing he's gonna die. Okay, so wait, let's check this out. So if I... Oh, so if I jump down here, then I can... Is that right? If I jump down there, then I can do the shortcut? Is that right? If I jump... Wait, how does it work? How does this work, guys? Okay, so there's that. So if I might as well know this for next time. Oh, yeah. Okay. I think. Was that right, or did I already blow it? I gotta get over there. What? I think I fucked it up. Maybe I didn't. I think I did. Oh, well. Is that it? I think that's it. This is it. This has got to be it. Right? Yeah. Okay. Staircase. There's a staircase. I got it. I figured it out.
I figured it out like a big boy.
Okay. So, right. I have one vial. So we're not going to do the boss because I only have 3 minutes left. But holy crap, a lot of progress tonight. I think, right? I opened up a new area here. I found another boss. I didn't kill any bosses. But I killed the hunter. I killed that motherfucker with the gun. So that's a thing. I did that. I could do a one vial boss run. What the heck? Huh? YOLO! If I live. Of course, I could run.
Yoo-hoo!
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Drop a vial, drop a vial, drop a vial. Fuck. How about a no vial boss run? I could just run to the boss, you're right. I can't remember if I did everything there was to do this way. I think I did. Let's check it out. I think I did. There was just like a thing back here and then I got ambushed. Right, okay. Did he drop something? He did drop something. Oh, I dropped another shard. Oh, well, that's another good thing I got tonight, is I got a lot of shards. Oh, they always drop files. Not this time! Not for me! Maybe this guy will. I could just run past these guys, but... Oh boy. Nope. Damn it. A waste of a, there's two of them, that's the problem. I better stick my thing out. Yikes. Come on! Okay. Oh, wait. No, I did. Okay. Another shard. Two more shards! Come on! Oh, look at this now. I've got like 1/4 health. Welp. Fuck it. I can't do anything now. Woe is me. I guess the sharts are a good thing. What? 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 I could bone home, you're right. But we're at the 2-hour mark, and as a gimpy guy with a bad spine right now, I gotta do the right thing. If I was not injured, I would play longer. That's my story. Oh, what a shitty way to end. That didn't count. No, we're not going to do that. That counted. Okay. Yeah, we're going to stop. We're going to stop because I need to. Because when I don't stop, I end up regretting it. So don't enable me. I got to take care of myself. I'll be back. I'll be back during this week. I'm not going to guarantee tomorrow, but before the weekend, I will do another stream before the weekend hits, and I'll make sure it should almost for sure be Euro-friendly. Oh, and I'll definitely be doing one Friday night, so that's going to happen. If you don't see me before Friday, definitely Friday, because my wife is going to be at a wedding that I thankfully don't have to go to because of this shit. So every once in a while, the bad spine thing is really convenient. Okay. Post the play if I could find it. All right.
Thanks, everybody, for watching. As always, I totally appreciate it. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Love you. See you soon. Time to go ice my back, if you know what I mean. Okay. See you later. Yeah, my wife's getting married to somebody less useless. All right. I'll see you guys. Toodles. I think I'm still on, so I won't say anything too embarrassing just yet. Yeah. Love ya. Bye. Bye. Am I still on? Bye. Am I still on? Bye. Am I still on? Bye. I think I'm off now. Bye.